Here's another example. Find the integral from 1 to 2 of x cubed dx. Okay, this is easy. Just integrate x cubed, that is, find the antiderivative, and that's x to the 4th over 4, and we evaluate that from 1 to 2. So this is 2 to the 4th over 4 minus 1 to the 4th over 4. And 2 to the 4th, that's 16 divided by 4. That is just 4 minus, well, 1 to the 4th is just 1, so that is 1/4. So we have 4 minus 1/4, or 3 3/4, or 3.75. Okay, and what we just did, what we just found was this. If you remember, a graph of x cubed looks like this. It zooms up pretty fast. It goes through the point 1, 1, and through the point 2, 8. And what we just found was this area. It's exactly 3.75.